Mirka Natkova.
Romania, Netherlands, Australia. Attention.
Slovenia, winners of their semi-final.
Attention.
Istok Chop and Luka Špik for Slovenia. He really is pulling this crew along.
Absolutely, and that partnership with Adam Creek in the seventh seat behind him, the blonde.
It is the passion flowing right on through your veins. And it's the feeling like you're all so glad you came. And it's the moment you remember you're alive. It is the air you breathe, the element, the fire.
Can these boys hold on now to this lead here?
It really is bow to bow as they come towards the last 300 metres of the race now. Great Britain surge back into the lead now. They take it by a fraction. Now Canada have to answer the question that Matthew Vincent, Ed Coe, James Cracknell and Steve Williams are throwing down to the British crowd, and there are plenty of them on the far side. They're on this. Towards the line now, world champions, they're also going to be the Olympic champions. But look at Romania, look at the Dutch, and it's between these two crew. It's on the soul for the regatta. But is it going to be silver or bronze? Gold is going to Romania, and comes towards the line. Canada can do it, Zaghi surge there, but just on the surge. We're closer to Great Britain. They're trying to hold on. The man, says Tufte. They are Olympic champions, and Great Britain have held on to the title that they won in Sydney by a whisker.